All right, I'm going to be starting this dresser. This is the one that matches the one that I did right before this. I'm kind of in close quarters right now, but I'm going to take the hardware off and then I'm going to go ahead and quickly sand everything, and then I can start to paint. Let me see if I can get this off. The cup that I'm using is being used right now, so for these. So I'm going to put these to the side. It's got a square. They both have squares. They all have squares. Strings on here. I think this was where the tags were, and they never took them off. Maybe that's why these aren't tightened, because they didn't have a square tightener. This one has a loose, I didn't even see this, but this one has a loose side as well. Look at that. So I'm going to have to do the same thing on this one as I did with the other one. So I have to nail it and glue it. buy one. I already took it off. Okay. Alright, now I'm going to sand it a little bit. I'm gonna go fix that drawer, but you already seen me fix the one, so I'm not gonna show you how I'm gonna do this one. It's pretty much gonna be the same way, and then I will start painting this. Last time I did the black top, let it dry, and then do the white. This time I'm gonna do the white, and then I'm gonna do the black, just the opposite way. Okay, I will be back in a little bit.